true or false. If the two equations in a system of linear equations are added and this is the result, the system has no solution. That is false because this equation can be solved for x, and the x value of at least one ordered pair solution is 0. So the answer there is false.